Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome back at My Thoughts on Everything. First of all, thank you for visiting this video. Thank you for watching this video. And this video is about the medical and the healthcare system in Ghana. First of all, before we go further, I want to ask you to subscribe, like, comment, and turn on the notification. Okay, thank you. Thank you for subscribing and for watching the video. Let's jump to the medical health care system of Ghana. I have been searching online and watching a few videos about this medical and healthcare system in Ghana, and it was surprising. It was surprising that there is not a lot about this on the internet, and the things that I have seen, read, or the videos that I have watched shows that the medical and healthcare system, in Ghana, Africa, is still in development. So what does this mean? This means that perhaps there's now a sister or a brother watching that is a doctor, or his profession is in the medical area, medical field. Perhaps you are finished your study and you can find work. They need you in Ghana. You will be a pioneer, but I believe there's nothing greater than to be a pioneer. That's why I love to be a pioneer for Africa and Ghana. So I would suggest you guys to go check it out. Go check what you guys can do over there. Okay, what does this mean if there is no clarity about the healthcare system or the medical care? This means that you need to know that, one, you need to have an insurance, and the second one is that you need, I think, I don't know if it's like this, but what I have seen on the videos is that perhaps if you are in pain, you will be a couple of hours in pain. So here in this area, there's a lot of possibilities. If you can open a pharma laboratory, this so you can make antibiotica to provide for the doctors. So if you are in this medical field, I would say go check it out. And for the people that are interested in starting a business or something, this is also a business opportunity, and it's big business. This is one of the businesses that really are big businesses. So check this out, because this is something we need to work on. I don't know how much or how many hospitals there is in Ghana, or how many doctors, of the exact numbers. Only thing what I know is that it's really low. I've been watching a video of a sister that is working in America. She's also a doctor, a doctor. And she is now going to Ghana twice a year with a team of doctors, and to educate the doctors over there. they educate the doctors over there, and they also help with the cases when patients come in and those kind of things. And she was telling that because there is no system, each time they come again, they will find the same mistakes. The people, the doctors and the sisters and brothers that are working in the medical area, they were making the same mistakes. And so now they are busy making a system so these mistakes won't repeat again. So this explains why there's a lot of cases of people dying in Africa, because there is no good system of medical and healthcare. So this is a challenge that we need to solve. And I would suggest that someone investigate this in the diaspora so you can implement it over there. It's just a system. It's just a system. Go check it, because when the diaspora goes to Africa, we need this kind of things. We need it. And I know diaspora are willing to pay for it. Don't forget, subscribe. Subscribe, like, and comment. What do you think about this topic? Let me know if you know more about this topic. What is happening in Ghana with the healthcare and medical care system? How does it progress? Because there is not a lot on internet or YouTube, Twitter, Instagram about it, or Facebook. So can someone that knows about it comment below? Okay, let's go back now. And what is this? What does this mean for the brothers and sisters, the diaspora brothers and sisters, that we need to really check how we're going to do it? Is there a possibility for us to take some, like, I don't know how they call it in English, but it paracetamol. It's you know, the small painkillers. That's the name. Can we export painkillers over there? You know, what are the possibilities? What is allowed and what not? So we can start doing sending the things over there. Does someone that is watching this has experience with this? Do you mind, if you know about it, to educate the people that are following this channel? Educate also me about this. Let me know, comment. So guys, let me know what you think about the topic, because health is really important. It's really important. I am a vegan, and I need to say that before I was a vegan, I had some complaints. Like, not complaints of complaints like of bumps. I used to get some bumps in the summer. But since I turned vegan, they never came back. So this doesn't mean that being vegan is going to solve everything, but it does mean that we need a medical system and a healthcare system in Africa, Ghana. So guys, if you know someone, share this video, talk with them about this. It's also an opportunity to become, to have really, to be significant. And help a lot of people. This is an important profession, and we need it. So guys, let me know and what you think about the topic. And as I said in the previous video, I have made a GoFundMe for the social media app and also an Patreon, called Patreon, I think. Yeah, I made a Patreon for donations, so we can buy a piece of land and give to people that doesn't have the resources to buy it, you know. These people needs to, the first people needs to have a skill, so when they go back, they have a skill that they can add value to the community. If they don't have a skill, and skill, they will get the opportunity, but it's not immediately. The first people that will go are the people that will with skill and build the places over there, so we can start creating jobs. Everyone, if you agree with this, because you are my family, if you agree with this, let me know. If you don't agree, let me know, because this plan, it's a plan that we all need to agree with. So I would say, let me know. If you say it's not a good plan, we will tweak it, we will change it. It doesn't matter. It's just, we need to figure out a system and a way forward. So let me know, and if you and subscribe, like, follow, turn on the notification. My thoughts on everything out. I see you guys in the next video. Over.